This is 404 Whispering Hills Drive, cameraing from the clean out in front of the basement window. Okay, this is all the way to the city main, out in the road. Kind of starting to begin a belly right here. We're going to locate this spot. Okay, I located this spot across the street, pretty much straight out from the front doors of the building, in the grassy area between the sidewalk and the road on the other side of the street. and it's 5'3" deep. So right here is where the belly begins. There again, I'm going to locate this. Okay, this is located in the grassy area between the sidewalk and the road on their side of the street, and it's 4'5" deep. Okay, this section right here is the Y for the other unit, 402, right here on the left. Kind of hard to see because this water. Where this Y is. Okay, just located this. It's maybe 8 feet off of the tree in front of 404. To the left of it, looking out towards the street, it's 4'8" deep. And from right there at that point, it starts to hold water. Almost immediately. The past couple times that we've been here, it's opened at around 30 feet, which would make sense. I'm gonna mark where this belly begins here. Okay, I marked that just a couple feet back from the Y. It's 4'3" deep. Fitting's in good shape. Holds a small amount of water back towards the clean out. Okay, this is running inside. It's gonna be your commode drop in the basement.